Confessions from the Heart. This is a oldie but goodie. I was asked to tell this story. This is the story about when I basically spilt pineapple juice all over Beyonce's new shoes. All-Star Weekend. It's an amazing time. We're in Houston. It's a great look. We're just having a good time. Hov and B go to the club. I go to the club. I see Hov at a different section. I go, let me go holler at Hov. I go walk over to the section. And we're talking, having a great conversation. And, you know, I don't even know B is there. Because the section is a little crowded. So me and Hov are standing up. And, you know, after a long conversation, he goes, well, Kev, what you drinking? I go, shit, I don't care. And I go, what you got? And I go to look down. And I say, oh, let me get some of this, but I'm going to mix it with the pineapple juice. I go reach my hand for the pineapple juice. Pineapple juice spills. Bow! Whole thing. We just watching it. It's all falling out. Nobody thought to just pick up the canister. Nobody thought to fucking pick it up to stop it. We just watching all the pineapple juice spill out. And as I'm watching it, I look up at him. And I go, damn, that's fucked up. My bad, man. I didn't even see that shit. He turns around, bends down, somebody talking in his ear. He comes back up to me, he go, Kev, you just spilled pineapple juice all over my wife's fucking legs and shoes. I said, get out of here. I look behind him. I see B sitting down. She like getting napkins. She's got like a fucking pound of napkins, wiping everything. That ain't good. That is not good right there. So I just look at Hov. I say, well, I need to make this right. Because I feel bad. I feel bad, man. I reach in my pocket. I grab some money. I ball it up. And I shake Hov's hand. I put it in his hand. And I go, look, this is the best that I can do. Because I feel bad, man. Don't fight me on this. Just take it. Just take it. And I got his hand balled up tight as hell. I got the money in the middle of his hand. And he like, Kev, you ain't got to do that. I'm like, nah, man, I feel like shit. I got B in here sticky. That pineapple juice gonna be a bitch. And it's not coming out them shoes. We know that. What an idiot. Sorry, man. Should have stayed my dumb ass in my section. Hov like, it's good. It's good. I'm like, all right, man. Don't open your hand until I leave because I don't want to feel bad. Don't make me feel bad. I leave, walk out, get to my other side. I look over at Hov to see if he's looked in his hand. I could tell he did because he's shaking his head and he's looking for me. It's a look of disgust on his face. I gave him $20. That's all I had on me at the time. I was hoping that $20 would cover whatever the price of that pineapple juice was. It wasn't about B's outfit or her shoes. I couldn't afford to cover that cost. I just paid for the pineapple juice, and I got the fuck out of there. True story. It's Confessions from the Heart. That All-Star Weekend didn't end so well. I guess you could call it a sticky situation.